A massive 7.7 magnitude earthquake just struck north of New Zealand. This is red, which means that it happened in the past hour. I just happened to be looking at the earthquakes worldwide, and this is the biggest one today. And it is not too deep, it's 37.7 kilometers. As we know, New Zealand, North Island, has one of the supervolcanoes of the world, the Taupo volcano, which last erupted around 26,000 years ago. And from what anthropologists estimated, after that almost extinction level event, they estimated that only 1,000 human couples were left alive worldwide. 1,000 couples, that's 2,000 humans. We've had a lot of extinction level events in the past, and this is the latest of a volcanic eruption, a super eruption from the Taupo volcano. That was the last. Now, they did tell us, geologists did reveal to us that super eruptions happen about every 10,000 years, so we're overdue for one. But this is very big, 7.7. As we know, this is in the subduction area of the Kermadec Trench of the Pacific Ring of Fire. Okay, Papua New Guinea always has earthquakes, and we have the Tonga volcanoes here, the undersea volcano that we had a few months ago that reached the... had the volcanic ash reaching the stratosphere. So this is the New Zealand Trench, as we can see here, the Tonga Trench of New Zealand, right there. So we still have reports that only 9 people have felt it. Not too many, because of the fact that, of course, it's in the ocean. And if we pull out a little bit, this is where it is, okay, between Australia and New Zealand. These are only the quakes of the past week. But we have had a lot of big earthquakes around New Zealand, the North Island as well. So all of you there, please be alert and very careful. Okay, USGS just put in the frequencies of the shake. And they stopped the square right there, but let's put this on. Okay, you can see that these are the fault lines. The red are the fault lines, and it must have shaken Fiji as well and Vanuatu, and obviously this is the North Island of New Zealand. Let's go back to our aerial. There we go. I don't know if Australia and New Zealand felt this. They could have. It's huge. So this is the frequency of it. Right there. So all of you there, please be very alert and careful. Please leave your comments, and thank you for your support. Kindly support my Patreon account. The daily posts are 5 videos daily, and they are totally different from what I have on my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for your support, and that you find all my content so interesting. You'll find the Patreon account details in the description box below.